back, laggers, to another episode of Paragon. Actually, well, it's not another episode. This is the first time I've ever actually played this game. Just bought it because I like MOBAs. I just can't get into Dota as much as I'd like to. But I have not played this before, so we are going to make a simple one. But I want to play Howitzer. It's a cat with a rocket.
There's a cat.
It's got two. Rocket is key. Landmine is key. And rain is off, which I think is ultimate. Let's see how critical. Team found, would you like to join? Except, yes, I would love to play. Alright. Come on, load it. Four people. Well, there's already some cool skins out there. Still good. Yeah, guys. Hope you guys are enjoying it. I'm actually trying to start streaming a little bit too of certain games I play. So, this is actually going to be one of the ones I start streaming. I just want to give you guys a heads up on the first video that I start playing on. Alright guys, it's about to begin. We're about to get our Paragon on. I'm so excited. Travel mode. I'd love to left control upgrade. Let's see. Let's go with rocket. Cool, and if you hold shift, that's your fast travel. Cool. Oh, I can jump while you're fast traveling. Oop. Let's get the door. Bring it. Buy stuff. idea how to do this.
An allied tower is under attack.
Okay, see that. G brings up my dex caster. Confirm. Alright, here we go. Let's go. Let's do energy health, energy damage. Set that passive. One, right? Can we do that? Awesome. figure it out. We're gonna do this together. I'm going the right way. Yeah. plus the max health. Plus, yeah. I should probably get one of those.
Slain. An enemy tower is under attack.
Enemy has lost allied towers. Attack.
I don't even know much.
Enemy tower destroyed.
tower is under attack. Enemy harvester under attack.
Going up.
Attacked.
Allied tower is under attack.
Well, I just want to thank you guys for tuning in. Check out this episode of Paragon. Yeah. Nothing to do so hot on. So I just want to thank you guys for tuning in. Hopefully you guys enjoyed it. If you enjoyed it, just give it a like or a thumbs up, whatever you feel fit. And let me know what you think in the comment section below. Until next time, guys.
Peace.